bit. Don't mess around. Well, I was about to, go and I was going to spawn, stuff, but actually I changed my mind. And yes, you want to see my doggy. I'm trying to get another one. Hopefully it stays where it is. Because every time I try, it moves. That's what I really don't like about that happening. But it didn't move. So give my dog, my other dog a friend. Yes, he's mine now. So be following me. Yes, as you see. Hopefully he can become still stay alive before he dies. If he come with me, actually, and then on a pathway, and he will be coming in here soon to meet my friend. And what is he at? I don't know where he is right now. He should be somewhere. I don't know where. Oh, there he is. Come here, puppy. It would be nice if I knew where he was like right now. That's it. And yes, I will be fixing this right now. I might not have close down. I was going to do something, and yes, I did this. There's one, I forgot where I put it. Somewhere, over there. The whole reason I'm using an axe around this game is because I was planning on going to get stuff before I did anything. Actually, before I started the video. But, it kind of, actually, hang on, I gotta do something, I'll talk to you later. Might have been a weird video, something happened, it just kinda glitched. I will be killing squid, almost. This is not becoming my pet, because I have on my Xbox, this is actually my friend's Xbox right now.
Almost cousin though,
but it will be revealed at the end of this episode, and I'm gonna go mine real quick, and I need my cameraman to put it on fast motion. My motion fast. Oh, he can't put it on fast motion, so I'll be going in normal motion right now. And all I'm doing is mining for no reason. Because I'm bored. But, speaking of, next time I'll probably do a video. And, what I want to hit, like, say 500 likes. Maybe 1,000 likes. If we could. Just because this is, like, my fifth video. I've never did any other video before. Actually, I probably will be doing a different video after this on a different game. But you might see weird. You might, if you go to my channel, you might see different stuff. But, other than that, I'm probably going to do mostly these videos.
Okay, we're ending the video now.
We'll be discovering.
Hello, I'm Julian.
Alright. Well, if this is near the end of the video, alright. What I want you to do, this is near the end of the video. So this is what I want you to do. So this is the end of, near the end of the video. I want you to punch that like the punch that like button in the face like a boss. See, I said something different because this dude on YouTube expired. Like, he is one of my favorite dudes on the internet.
Allie, look up Allie.
No, it's not Allie. It's Jacksepticeye. If you can, look him up. Subscribe to his videos if you can. Make sure you say, like, say this YouTube person, like, he say, like, he's really young. He admires you. He admires you. He literally likes your videos. And all I want to say is that if the dude is watching, probably not. He's probably doing a bunch of YouTube videos and being hilarious. But, he's one of my favorite YouTube videos. His name is Jacksepticeye. You search him up on YouTube. He kind of does all kinds of videos. Just punch that like button in the face like a boss. Please, can I get to 1,000 likes? Alright, this should be the end of the video. Bye.